Nathan Thompson with the Pro Video Coalition. I'm joined here by Caitlin from Wooden Camera, and we are looking at the Shoulder Rig V3 Pro.
Yeah.
The first thing out of the box, like when I first picked it up, I'm like, it's almost weightless. Light. Yeah. What are some of the new features here?
Yeah, so this is about 10% lighter compared to our former Shoulder Rig, which is awesome. That's been the main thing that a lot of customers have been wanting, and so we're happy to take their feedback and really put it into a product. And so it's lightweight. We've still got our Aries standard dovetail, quick release on this side. We have a new shoulder pad, so it's a lot more comfortable and durable, and it has the built-in bumpers down here, so you can set your rig down nice and gently and won't rough anything up.
Yeah.
We've got our NATO standard rail across the top with some mounting points, so you can easily slide your dovetail one back and forth, just depending on what's more comfortable for you. And then,
if your EVF is out here,
you
can throw the camera to the right side. And
for sure. That's just another great thing about it. And then we've got pivoting rosettes here, so you can actually loosen up the knob and you can widen or lower your grip.
Very nice.
Yeah.
And then the there's extension handles too if you need a longer reach.
Yeah. And then it's available in rubber and leather. And the Pro is $9.95. The base doesn't have the arms, and it's $4.99, and it'll be shipping the first week of May.
There's been a lot of effort towards adding features, reducing weight, and also reducing price.
Yes, very much so.
The price entry point is really nice here compared to past models.
So in past models, our base started a lot higher. It's half as much now, and then the Pro model is about 30% less in cost. So we're hoping that kind of opens the door to Wooden Camera to a lot more people than it may not have in the past.
All right, very good. Thanks for showing us, Caitlin. Mm-hmm.